Are we moving on to the main attraction of the day?
I think we're moving on to the main, I don't know if it's the main attraction. I mean, the way I see the whole flow of this, of this collection is like, we have those pieces for your travels right away. And then we have those awesome summer pieces in the tie-dye prints. And then we have the solid pieces that are going to help transition you into fall. And for these fusion pieces that we're about to go into, I really see that being a great transition. Like, we're talking like end of August into September, September into October. These pieces are so class and they're going to work so many ways. So yeah, let's get into it. Let's do it. You guys ready? Let me know if you're ready. Tell me in the comments if you're ready. I know everybody's ready because they've been like impatiently waiting. They're like, I want to see it now.
well, I've had so many people asking me over the last little while about pleather, you know, the pleather look and all of that and tights and everything. And I'm sure you've all seen it around. The only thing I find was like some of those fabrics were very sweaty feeling. I don't know how to describe it, but to me, it was like, I don't know if I want to be wearing that on my skin for a long period of time. But I kept my eyes open and finally I came across this fabric, which is called Fusion. So it's a poly spandex blend. It has a combination of like, it's embossed, I'm gonna say, which is what gives it the shine. I'll just show you here. An embossed means that it's like printed with like a texture on it. Sure. So it gives it that feel. But the reverse side is our Brazil knit, which you're used to. And so that's the side that's going to go up against your skin and it's going to feel nice and comfortable. And this also, it has like a little snaky kind of a, see if I stretch it, you can see the little snake kind of scales. And so what happens with those is they like open up too, and it makes it more breathable, which to me was a really important feature. And then it's distressed. So it has like all these different kind of tones to it, almost kind of like the tie-dye a little bit, but less obvious. And it picks up the light in different ways, right? So, and then we have the two shades, we have the warm and the cool. So basically the cool one picks up the light in a little more silvery tone. And then the warm has a little more of a goldy tone.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So depending on your skin type, your skin color, which suits you best.
So we have three pieces for the show in this. We have the squirt, yep, we have squirt, the endless here.
And so the squirt has its little, which I love having the little shorts underneath, because this way you can move around. You're so comfortable. It's not see-through or anything. You feel like you have that little extra layer and it really holds you in place. Hey, Tegan, mm-hmm. Didn't you find it's like the Brazil? It just kind of like.
I had Diane sent me samples for all these pieces. Hang on. I'm just going to spotlight myself for a second. So Diane sent me samples for all these pieces, and I have to say, I really like them all, but particularly the squirt. As a lot of you know, I didn't have a squirt until now. And I was really, really happy with not just the rise in the skirt. It hit exactly where I wanted it to hit, which as a curvy girl, I have a tummy, so I like it to go just above my belly button. But also, yeah, it just felt really, really good on, really comfortable, and yeah, a little bit locked and loaded, which never hurts, you know.
Yeah, so when I first did the first sample, like I tried it on and I felt like I go, ooh, this feels almost a little tight. But once you wear it, like for a couple of minutes, you realize it's actually a perfect fit. Like you do not want this to be a loose fitting piece. And it actually, I just love it. I have to say, it's probably one of my favorite new pieces because I feel like it looks a little dressy, but with the shorts being inside, it feels casual at the same time. And for the office, it would be perfect to wear with a nice pair of heels.
Yes.
So
I really see it as like, So in my mind, when I was styling it in the photos, I decided to add it with the convertible cami and the high neck and the chic shirt. Because to me, I kept walking around telling Michael, I was like, I'm an art dealer. I work at a museum. Like, it just gave me that, like, a bit like professional, but a little bit creative, like that creative spark. It just has that like little bit extra with the sheen and the skirt, and playing it with some of those like kind of classic pieces really made it like come together really, really nicely. So that's kind of how I was feeling in the skirt. For the samples, you only have samples right now in the warm, or do you have a cool one? You don't have a cool one.
I don't have a cool one, but on the skirt, where the photos are, I put like a little video that I made of the two side by side, so you can kind of see it. It's just weird because when the light shines on it, it looks like it's bright, but it really reads dark, you know, like it's not a really, it's not super shiny because it's distressed, right? So it has like almost like a like distressed leather kind of look to it.
Yes, that's the thing that I like. It has a little bit of a shine, but not like it's like almost like I'd say more like a shimmer in a
yeah sense. It's not like those ones that you see that are like it looks almost like a garbage bag, you know, like that shiny black. It's not like that at all.
Yes. So some people are asking, can you just possibly pull the skirt up so they can see how it looks in that style?
Oh, how it looks in the onesie?
Yes.
Ta-da!
So cute. And even this, I think, looks really cute under
your Mariposa.
A Mariposa or something.
Oh,
yeah.
Like if you got some of the Mariposas we had last season, you just wear that as a onesie and then throw that over top. You can use it. Like, I think there's a photo, I don't know if I put it up there, but it's a photo of me wearing one of the tie dyes as shorts and then with the sweatshirt over. Like, you know, when you pull these up, they look like a pair of like cycle shorts. You can put like a
over
or anything.
And also it really looks nice layered with the chic shirt.
Oh yeah.
As the skirt set. I actually tried to do it on my model that way. It didn't work out because I have the pole in the middle, but it looks really, really good layered with the chic
shirt. Yeah, that's why actually I introduced them, because I knew everyone would start getting their chic shirts in, and then you can layer this over. Like if you had a black skirt, it's a lot of black, but when you throw this on, it just gives it like a little kind of, it breaks up black in a
way. Really, I love it with the black.
Ooh. Yeah. And then you could, if you have the cooler one, you could team it up with your blues. And then you could do either one in the white.
And just for the record, guys, Diane is wearing the warm color, warm toned. Fusion print. We don't have samples of the cool fusion print, so we can't put them side by side on the actual camera right now.
There's
a video on the product page you can use. And also, I feel like I wanted to mention, somebody was asking about the tights, how the tights fit in relation to, like, say the Brazil knit tights. I found that the tights fit just as good. Like I was actually surprised/impressed by the give in this fabric, like in itself. So I found that the tights fit really, really well. They also looked, I didn't want to complicate things too much, but they also looked super sick with the with my black layer jacket. And I think I'll probably actually photograph those two together when it's not 40 degrees out. But yeah, it was like really, really nice combination. And I love this print or this embossed textured fabric, because it just kind of gives you a little bit of this like whimsy in a look, you know what I mean? It's that little extra bit of art, like I was saying earlier. So it's really good. Really, really good.
Yeah, it just brings the skirts up like a notch. You know, if you have a few and you find you wear them a lot, this one will take it into more like the office or evening wear, you know, like out for dinners. And it's just got a little more of a sophisticated look. And also because of this kind of pleathery feel, it's like you can use it with black and it doesn't look like you're, you know, it kind of breaks it up a bit, black and gray and neutrals. It'll work well with a lot of other things you have in your wardrobe.
Mm-hmm. And for those asking, the photos that I am in, I'm also wearing the warm tone.
Yeah.
Yeah. In all of the photos, like all of the pieces I'm wearing are warm. Pretty much, I think all the pieces we have photos of are in
well,
the
that's
warm.
All Bob provided us. He just opened the roll and just started making us samples. So what can I do? We don't have the cool. Me personally, I would probably prefer the cooler one myself, just because I tend to have in my wardrobe a lot of gray. Like I tend to lean more towards gray, like Infinity Flows or Wonderlusts. All of those, I go into the grays. But if you tend to buy more of the neutrals, like the browns or the beiges and so on, then you would do more of the warm.
Yes. And that's exactly what I was just going to say. So I guess like Diane's saying, she kind of leans more towards the cools and the grays. I tend to lean more towards the warm colors. I like my staple colors to be like browns and tans. It's just like a very, I don't know, French thing, but because it doesn't get so cold here in the winter, we don't go stark black all the time. So I like having the warmer toned pieces to kind of complement all of those pieces as well.
Right. And I tend to wear a lot more blue. I love blues, you know.
Purple. Yeah.
Purple can go either way, depending on the shade. It can be warm or cool. But I tend definitely to go towards the cooler tones, blues and so on. And sometimes pinks. I like the cooler shades of pink.
And for anybody who's, there's a question from Peggy. She's wondering what pants I was wearing with the fusion photo in the pic. So I'm assuming she means the one with the carry-on cozy. So actually I paired it with the pocket pants. I thought that's just such a me look. And I freaking love those pants. So I had them with the pocket pants. Like I said, it was also 40 degrees when I was shooting. So I was like, I'm not going to put another tight pant on right now. And it looked really, really good together. For me, it was like comfortable and like classic all at the same time. So yeah.
I loved it. But it looks so beautiful with black. Like when you pair it with black. And that look, the look together, oh my God, that photo is just gorgeous. And it's such a pretty combination that goes, again, you can take that into the fall, your pants, and you can wear it, wear it as a little poncho or halter. You shot it as a halter too, I remember.
Yes. I really like it in that style, especially with the pocket pants. I just like, I love, as a curvy girl, I just love that fit. So the combination is really good, but I could also see it working really well with like travel tights, even if you wanted to crop the travel tights and wear it as the kind of like one sleeve piece. Mm-hmm. I could also see it working really good with the travel pants, like pretty much any black pants that we have in the collection would look good. And it would look to get really nice together with like the skort and the top itself together actually would look really good too.
Oh yeah, you could do it. You really could. I think there's a photo in there of the carry-on cozy where I put it with another carry-on cozy and it looks like a leather dress.
Yes, I saw that.
Like if you wanted to go high fashion, you really could with those two pieces. Like you could really have so much fun with them. So does anyone have more questions? Do they want to see the cozy or the tights?
Maybe you should, maybe show the tights, but also maybe demo the cozy. Are you guys down to see a cozy demo?
Yeah. And just so everyone knows, we're doing the cozy with the matching sash. So we're doing a two-piece set. And the reason I did that is because I find that with this fabric, like wearing it as a dress, and you can get so many more looks with the sash added onto it. So I just put them together as a set. So the cozy, like, look how cute this is. Like, you could wear like this as your little jacket. You know, yeah. You've got like a little leather suit. I remember back in the 80s, I had like a leather suit.
Yeah, it does give you that vibe. It gives me a little, like, yeah.
Like, how cute is that, eh? These two pieces, they look so adorable together. And then you could do it, you know, even as a little scarf, like just to add a little texture to anything basic. Like if you have black on and you wear it as a little scarf, it'll add some fun to your outfit.
But it's not exactly reversible, is it? Would you say no?
Yeah, I mean, you could. Yeah, you could reverse this one because it does have this on the back. It's just a solid black. And see the way that Bob finishes it? It's so beautiful. So yeah, you could do it reversible.
Somebody said that it's like very Xanadu, and I never thought of that. But yeah, absolutely.
Look at that, eh? Xanadu.
Yeah, that's pretty.
Is that, I see this in a 1980s runway fashion show.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, it's all making a comeback, you know, so. And then, of course, you can wear it as a, I would personally wear this, the skort, as a onesie. And then I would put this over top and have like a really cute like skirt.
Oh, that's a good idea too.
Skirt and top combination.
Mm-hmm.
And then you could leave it open so it shows like a little leg.
That's fun. That's such a, so in that picture, I swear where we were like in the picture where I am wearing it as the one shoulder, cold shoulder piece, we were like in front of a place that's opening a new nightclub. And that was like the poster announcing that it was a new nightclub. And Michael and I were just like, yes, this is so perfect for this energy. You know what I mean? It's very on point. And all of these things you're showing are just making me want to go dancing now.
Yeah. And look at it as like a little cover up. So cute. Like imagine like at a beautiful resort or something and wearing your black like bathing suit, and then you have this over top. Mm-hmm. And then you go to the bar for like a cocktail in it, like by the poolside. And then you can also put the sash on it and make it into like a little cocktail dress for those of you that are a little more daring. And then again, the sash reverses to black on the other side.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I like that. So pretty. And so yes, so for the carry-on cozy, the sash is coming with it. It's like a combination just for this carry-on cozy. Is that right?
Yeah, just for this one, I decided to include the sash as a two-piece set because it would be a shame just to get the cozy and then later think, oh, I should have got the matching sash so I could wear it like as a dress, or especially you probably can see the photo of it as a halter top, like how it looks so nice with the belt. And this is a fabric that, you know, if we don't cut them together from the at the same time, we probably will never have a match again, you know.
Right, yes. The
perfect match where you have the two together.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so last call, guys.